Concentrate fire!
I got him!
Hostiles down!
Throwing frag! Took him out! Heads up! Tango, trying to move!
We keep moving.
How long you think Daniels can hold out?
Not much longer.
Here comes more of them!
Okay, gotta re-up.
Hunter on the move! Watch your fire! Closing in!
Watch out for that runner!
Walker! He's going for you!
Heads up! Tango trying to move! Hostile, he's down! Walker with a knife coming in! Repel team coming in at 12 o'clock! Heads up! Shotgun are coming your way! Go, move! He's exposed!
Stay sharp! They're coming from all sides!
Daniels before the 33rd decide he isn't worth the trouble. Through the building.
The 33rd's supposed to be heroes. This torture sounds a bit extreme.
Yeah, well, with the radio man running the show, it's not that hard to believe.
How you figure?
I actually think I met him once. In Kabul. There was a reporter traveling with the 33rd. Weird guy. Kind you didn't want loose in a firefight. Never spoke to him, but the colonel trusted him completely. Couldn't figure out why. Well, it looks like that trust finally caught up with him.
So what makes you think he's the same guy?
Oh, it's his voice. You don't forget a voice like that.
Signal's still shit. We gotta go further down.
Now let's find a way out of here.
Door up ahead. Gotta be the exit.
Ow. Adams, Lugo, do you read? Great. No signal.
Man out, sweep the area. He's down here somewhere.